And now we jog on with alacrity and anticipation, and we arrive at the Mojo Song of the Year category, supported by our friends at BBC Six Music. This category, which recognises the rebirth of the song itself, has been voted for by their listeners as well as the readers of Mojo magazine and the community that gathers rather late at night on mojoformusic.com. And trust me when I say the competition in this category was fierce. To present the award, please welcome to the stage a longtime friend of Mojo, Six Music's Steve Lamack, and a man who unbelievably was not in one or two or three great bands. He was in three, actually, the Fun Boy Three, the Colour Field, and the Specials. It is, of course, Terry Hall, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you very much. As a humble DJ, it's obviously an honour to be in this room tonight. And although I was reminded on the way in by somebody, and you may know this, it's the old rock and roll adage, that you only actually get to present one of these Mojo Honours List Awards twice in your life, once on the way up and once on the way down. So it's nice to be back. Six Music, once again, is very proud to be part of the Mojo Honours List. And in a very colourful year for new music, this was the shortlist.
Well, there is a winner, but she's not here. She's stuck in traffic.
Apparently so.
I reckon.
Just tell us who it is, though.
She's stuck in a fart. Well, now she's not here. This is the only woman here who I definitely shag. It's Amy Winehouse. They tried to make me go to rehab.
I said no, no, no. I should say that she actually is, bizarrely enough, stuck in traffic. So if Amy gets here, I mean, she should have got in the car, you know, before sort of, what time is it? Yeah, 8:10, that would have been handy. But if she does get here, we'll give her the award then. My thanks, of course, to Terry Hall and to Mr. Steve Lamack for, you know, doing the honours all the same. Right, now we do have an award to make up for, as you are very well aware. So would you please welcome back to the stage Mr. Terry Hall, in fact, ladies and gentlemen. Steve, do you want to come up as well? Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, no, no, no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine, just try to make me go to rehab. Now, there was an award that we couldn't actually dole out because somebody was stuck in traffic, and you didn't believe me when I said that, did you? But she really was. And she is the winner of Song of the Year. She is the very wonderful Miss Amy Winehouse, and she's won for Rehab, ladies and gentlemen.
This one's got an alarm clock in it. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, no.
Thank you very, very much. I'm pretty shit at all this, actually. Thank you. It's a real honour. And Yeah, I'm going to go and get drunk now.